It's Saturday the 3rd of April, and thankfully I'm feeling better this morning. I'll catch up with you a bit later and talk about that, but this morning I have a Marks & Spencer Shabbati roll for 137 calories. I have two slices of the Aldi's bacon for 58 calories, and I've got 6 grams of ketchup in there for 4 calories. So it's a total of 199 calories altogether. So I'll have a chat with you in a bit. I had a few bargains in Marks & Spencer's today. Unusual for me because I usually go at the wrong time. So this wasn't reduced, but I picked one of these up if we go for a picnic. So I thought I'll have that in just in case. And then this, the family light. This was down to 97p. And then there's a veg pack I had, which was down to 57. So I use that, I think, for when I do the roast. I think that's a turnip. I've never used a turnip before. I don't know whether you use it like Swede. And I was pleased to see these. They are today's date, but I'm going to freeze them. So 150 down to 89p, so we've got 2 packs of those. And they also had the croissants with today's date, but they can be froze, but I'm not going to freeze them because they're fine anyway. You know, the next day or 2 days after, as long as you warm them through. And they were down to £1.12. And then I got this to put by in the freezer for the family. And that was down to 2.88. I might even give my daughter some of that tonight and then freeze the rest. So those are a few things for Marks. The only thing I didn't get, which I was disappointed about, I wanted the mini banana pancakes, but they sold out of those. So, yeah, and I'll show you what I got in Waitrose in a minute. Nothing very exciting from Waitrose, to be honest. Just some peas, some coffee, and my favourite yoghurt, some skimmed milk, carrots, and the dog's favourite food. I got 3 of the lamb and 3 of the chicken. And then just a couple of things from Home Bargains in a minute. So Lidl's, I got the deluxe strawberries and some raspberries. I got 2 of the bread rolls from the bakery for the family and some potatoes. Some medium eggs. Thank goodness I got medium eggs because my husband picked up large the other day, and when I weighed them, they was actually coming up for the size of a very large on the NutriCheck app. So yeah, you should always weigh them just to make sure. Some semi-skim milk for the family, cauliflower ready for the roast, unsalted butter for my daughter to do some baking, and she needed Biscoff biscuits, so these were the closest we could find. And then 2 orange juices, and that was it in there, I think. Yeah, and then there's just a couple of things from Home Bargains, nothing exciting, but I will show you. So this is what I got in Home Bargains. These skips, I noticed, are only 71 calories. That's quite good for a change. And then these I got for my husband. They're 125 calories a bag. And then these, I think my daughter wanted these for baking. She wants to chop them up to put on top of something. And then we got a loaf of bread. I got these to put by for my husband for Easter. He loves these. Last time I had these, I pulled a filling out, so there'd be no temptation for me. And just 2 boxes of Skinny Whips. And I was so hungry, I started to really shake, so I had to open these and have one. So, yeah, it's very unlike me, but whether it was after yesterday, not feeling well and didn't eat much. I don't know. So so that's everything. So I'm going to go make some lunch. This is my lunch today. I'm not having much as I've got a custard tart for after, and I'm not really fancying too much at the moment. So I've got 120 grams of the 5% Greek yogurt, 112 calories. And then I've got 92 grams of strawberries for 28 calories. And 73 grams of raspberries for 18 calories. And a sprinkling of trivia on top, which is 0 calories. Hi, I just wanted to come on and say thank you to everyone that sent me well wishes yesterday. Really, really appreciate it. I was very ill yesterday. I don't want to go into too much information, but yeah. Well, I phoned the doctor Thursday afternoon as I was losing an awful amount of blood. Anyway, he done a pregnancy test to make sure it wasn't that, which I knew it wouldn't be anyway. Yeah, so he also checked my iron levels, and obviously by then I'd lost considerable amount of blood. So he's put me on 3 months iron tablets, and yesterday was absolutely horrendous. So the amount I was losing, but I'm on these tablets now to stop the bleeding. So yeah, so I was feeling pretty groggy yesterday. I never give up. I mean, my husband said through all the things I've had over the years, I never ever give up. And yesterday, I couldn't get out of bed yesterday morning. So that was what happened yesterday. So, and I wanted to get my daughter to do some kind of video because I didn't want to not put anything up. And unfortunately, because I haven't got enough subscribers, I can't put, you know, when they put they can write a thing on there to say not uploading today, blah blah, because I haven't got enough subscribers for that, unfortunately I couldn't do that. So there was no way of telling you lovely viewers what was happening. So I thought it'd be better if I could get her to do it, just to explain. So I didn't want to lose any of you by just not appearing. So yeah, so I just wanted to say thank you very much for everybody that has sent me well wishes. Really appreciate it. So I'm feeling quite a bit better today, not in so much pain, although the pain's still quite a bit there. But anyway, so I'm eating today a bit better, not brilliantly, because I just don't seem to feel like I want it. But I'm going to be having a custard tart in a minute, which my mum bought me as a treat to cheer me up. And it's a proper one from the baker's. So I need to go and work out how many calories it is. Yeah, so as I say, thanks once again, and I will see you later. Bye. I'm going to have this custard tart now. I found on Greg's, it says 254 calories, and this was from a little bakery. So I'm going to count the same calories, I think, as Greg's, because I can't imagine it being much difference to that. So yeah, I'm really looking forward to this. So I've got a nice coffee, and I'm going to sit down and enjoy this. This is my tea tonight. It's a total of 436 calories. So I've got one of the Tesco's beef pies, and I'm quite surprised how big they actually are for 282 calories. And then I've got 100 grams of the Aldi's vegetable medley for 48 calories. And I've got 85 grams of boiled potatoes for 63 calories. And I have a half a sachet of Coleman's beef gravy, and that's 63 calories. So So I'm really looking forward to this. So this is what I'm going to be ending my evening with, a skinny whip. How predictable am I? I had a lovely tea, really, really enjoyed that. Nice and comforting. Yeah, really nice. So I've had a lovely day of food again today. I can't remember if I mentioned to you earlier. I think I did, but I had to pop into town to get a few bits and bobs. So I got to a stage where I was a bit shaky, and I did feel a little bit faint, and you know, with everything that happened over the last couple of days. So I grabbed a skinny whip that I just bought from Home Bargain. So obviously that was 96 calories, but that's put down on my app. So whilst I was in town, I nipped to my dad's because I hadn't seen him for 3 days. So obviously we're his bubble, so he was missing us, I think. So yeah, so I went there and had a coffee, which had the coffee mate in. So I'm ending with 19 calories remaining, which I'll leave there now. I'll have the skinny whip, and that'll do me lovely. So yeah, so it's been a nice day, and thankfully I'm feeling better. I hope you all are having a good weekend and you enjoy Easter. I've asked for no Easter eggs, so I'm hoping they don't buy me any. I know you can have some and count it in your calories, but if I had it, I think I probably would nibble it too much, so I'd rather not have it, to be honest. And I said that I'd actually rather a punnet of strawberries from our local greengrocers, because they do delicious ones there, and a big punnet for £4. But how typical, went to get some this morning and they either sold out or they didn't have any, I'm not sure, but just typical. So it doesn't matter, I picked a punnet up in Lidl, so that'll be fine. And we might be going out, if I'm okay tomorrow, just for a little drive around, maybe stop for a picnic, I'm not sure yet, because I'm sure the weather's supposed to change Monday. So yeah, anyway, thanks for watching, and if you like this video, I'd love it if you give it a thumbs up, and if you haven't already subscribed, it'd be lovely if you do, and continue seeing my journey, and I will see you again tomorrow. Thanks for watching, bye.